Yeah. Yes, I have the perpetrator here. Okay. Got it. Thanks, Ben. Hi. Olivia Benson, Lieutenant. Nice to meet you. So, I would like to explain to you why you're here. Pretty sure you know why you're here. You didn't do anything. You wouldn't have me grabbed up the way you had been. Not that hard, okay? Just got this interrogation over with. I had to come to my son. Yes, that was something, you know what? Okay? Now, back to the interrogation. It's been a long day. Yesterday at 2. Yeah, that was a few minutes before the murder took place. I'm not saying you murdered her, but you are a suspect. Listen, we need your full cooperation. That's not a joke, okay? We need your full cooperation because you are a suspect, and I will arrest you right now if you keep playing games. Alright? Thank you. So, whatever you see at 2. Working, you say, and where do you work at? Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to speak to your manager about that to make sure you're actually at work. I'm not saying I don't believe you, but we need to make sure because a lot of you suspects like to lie. Mm-hmm. I've heard that before. Yes. Yeah, this is the suspect. No, I got it. It's okay. Thank you, though. Thank you. Yeah, that was Finn. The guy that interrogated you earlier. Well, like I said, all you had to do was cooperate. But no. You're the reason why you're here, okay? Like I said, let's just continue this. Please. Don't make this harder than it already is for you, okay? Thank you. That's not what's A-free. Okay. Yeah, I know that area. Okay. Was anybody with you? No? Okay. And what did you do after that? What kind of vehicle do you have? Okay. Yeah, someone came in earlier talking about that vehicle. I'm not allowed to say who said what. That's against the law. So, our witnesses are protected by the law. Well, that's the law. Either follow it, or if you don't want to do the time, don't do the crime. It's that simple, okay? Thank you. You make it as harder than it needs to be. So, let's not continue doing that, okay? Remember, I am the lieutenant. I'm interrogating you. This is your fault if you're guilty. Okay? Right. That car is yours or borrowed? We're gonna find out anyways, but yours? Okay. I hope so. And where do you live? Oh, so you don't live too far from your work. You live up West 14th and Christopher Street.
Okay, West 14th and Christopher.
Anybody else lives with you? Don't lie to me. I could read body language. Who lives with you? Your girlfriend, but not your girlfriend. What do you mean?
Guess you're messing around, huh?
Okay. Anybody else?
Mom,
does she know about this girlfriend?
Yes, okay.
this girl.
Okay.
Oh, my bad. Sorry. Because of this right move. What? Anyways. So, your girlfriend knows this girl that was murdered. How does she know her? Oh, okay. They used to be dancers together. Amanda's the one that didn't really like prostitutes. You know who Amanda is.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm static today. Sorry, not too many notes in this notebook. No, she didn't like her. So, you knew she didn't like her, so basically you sent your little girlfriend to kill this girl. Oh, you didn't? I've had witnesses come here and say they saw you near that area where she was killed. So it's best for your own sake to tell the truth now. Okay? It wasn't you. Alright, make it harder for yourself. You don't think it was your girlfriend either, then who else could it have been? There's surveillance of you leaving that area around 2 in the morning. But we're gonna find out if you were actually at work. Don't worry. Don't worry at all. Okay. Was your girlfriend home when you got home? And tell the truth, we will find out. No. Where did she go? She didn't tell you. But you knew that she went somewhere. She wasn't supposed to be. Like, where? Don't want to say anything? That's fine. We're gonna find out anyways. Yeah. Yeah, suspects being a little difficult. That's fine. That's fine. We'll find out anyway. Almost done. Don't worry about it. Yes, we're going to break out this. It's been a long day for us. You know, the amount of crime in New York City has increased significantly. Especially crimes like this. I know this is a special victims unit. You know she also got raped, right? Like I said, I'm not saying it was you, but she got raped before she was killed, hence the reason why you're here. This is a special victims unit. There was a whole rape test and everything. Look a little nervous now. I look so nervous if it wasn't you. You suddenly got so pale. Okay. You say so. Anything else you had to tell me? You want a lawyer? Alright. You do have the right to a lawyer. We'll get you a lawyer, proper authorities. Remember, if you can't afford a lawyer, it won't be provided to you. But the district attorney. Okay. What's the name of your job? You told me where you work, but we need to know the exact name of it. Telephone number? Hang on. That's not the telephone number. I just looked it up. Give it to me now, or I will arrest you. Better. Thank you. Lying's only gonna make it worse for you. I want you to know that now. I could arrest you right now because the amount of times you lied to me. Sorry. Captain messaged me. Anyways, I could arrest you. you right now for amount of times you've been lying, but I'm sure you would benefit the doubt. You might get arrested anyway, because you might have just done it. We'll find out. Lie to me one more time, and you will be under arrest, okay? You look like you don't believe me. We'll see. Else you want to tell me that you think might help you? Okay, thank you for telling me that. She had problems with your mom. Was your mom home around the time? No. Does your mom... Yeah, you said she drives. I heard you over speaking to Finn earlier, and you said that she drives a Suburban. Okay. Nobody saw Suburban yesterday, not at 2 o'clock, but we'll check the surveillance on that. Your clothes. What's that? It looks like a blood stain. Is that a blood stain? I'm gonna need that jacket. Yeah, I'm gonna need that jacket. Give it to me. Give it to me. I'm gonna give you one more chance to give it to me. You're gonna make this way harder than you need to be. If you don't give it to me, you have 5 seconds. See, it wasn't that difficult. Thank you. What's that cut on your face? Where is it from? Oh, you scratched yourself. That looks like a cut from somebody fighting back. I've seen plenty of these. I know what type of cuts those are. Angry, I'm just saying. No need to get angry, I'm just swung at me. Stand up and put your hands on your back. Yeah, you're under arrest. You're under arrest. I tried telling you. You're under arrest. You're under arrest for the rape, murder of this girl, and you're also under arrest for the attempted assault. I have a lieutenant. Have fun. Let's go. You have the right to remain silent.